you going to keep zapping? Come out and show yourself, Mundus!
It's not a bad Kirk Douglas. Inside of the statue of Mundus, Mundus is a statue, and now we're in space for some reason.
Those eyes. Deep in them, I see the same light as in Sparta's eyes.
Why my mother?
That useless being? If you need a mother, I can create it. As many as you want. Just like I created Trish.
Silence!
And now, the Devil Trigger form of Sparta. Some reviewers were surprised that Bayonetta had a shooting sequence near the end. I guess they never played Devil May Cry, or at least they never got to the end of Devil May Cry. He's got a shield on himself right now. He's four orbs. Once we can destroy those. There we go, now we can do some damage, although we still have to keep dodging. And build our Devil Trigger gauge. Although, we're permanently in Devil Trigger form, so we don't actually need our Devil Trigger gauge to turn into anything. Come on! I'm moving. What do you want from me? Mundus hits Dante so hard he knocks him right out of Devil Trigger.
Oh,
Statues should not stand in lava.